it looks like we got some semi-submerged vehicles over here. Come on. Decided to turn around there because there's actually some damaged parts from a car sitting underneath, partially underneath the water, so you're not sure exactly what was sitting under the water. Anyway, that's about as far as we're going to go on that road, 15th side road all the way into Brampton. Raging storm, and Timmy's is still doing this good business. Uh.